Well, hello world. Hello everybody. Guess what? We're back to the dog thing. Can you believe it? It isn't the dog thing that it was. Now it's the dog thing that it is. Now I haven't combed my hair or anything. I come out here in the morning and I get my fire going and my coffee made and all that, right? Then I gussy up and get going. So if I look rough, it's because I'm supposed to. Anyway. Remember that episode back there in August and this and that? Well, guess what? They are beautiful, but they are puppies. That little dog, one of his dogs next door, right? You know, got jumped. That dang dog had 9 puppies, and it almost killed her. Baby poops, baby poops, babies, baby poop dogs. Seeing these guys ain't doing too well either. Look at them. They look like they swallowed a tennis ball because they came over here, right? And I got them some food and some water because they were dying. He lost 2 or not, if I think 3 of them. And it almost killed his dog because of the people that let their stray dogs go out, jump people's fences, do all kinds of wreaking havoc. Their dogs jump the fence out of the yard, right? Go do the animal thing. Now these. Number 1. Number 2, the same dogs that got the previous litter going were the same dogs that did all this litter. You know, it's like, come on. That's just wrong. It's wrong, and it is against the law. Yes, it is. You can't let your dogs run out there. It's against the law. This is why. Plus the biting of people, chasing them down, blah, blah, blah. Now I was going to keep one of these to have Ma to have some company here when I'm, you know, gone. But she is having absolutely none of it because they're all girls. I didn't think girls would pee because she's peeing all over everything. Wherever them puppies go, she goes and she pees on it. Right? So that just, and plus, you know, if I take one of these puppies, right, they will outlive me. I mean, I'm 60. I don't expect to live to 70. Really, really don't. So now I'd have this mature dog, this and that. Mata might be okay. Yeah, you know, but she might pass before I go. I get any new animals now, I have to know that they will survive me, and they will be a burden. And, you know, what usually happens. I've seen it a few times out here. There's, oh, get the old dog. The old guy died, and now look at his dog, and look at his cats, and, you know, here it is. It almost killed that man's, you should see that dog. You could almost hear her bones rattling, because she tried to come out after the puppies and all that, and do her thing. She couldn't even fucking manage it. She couldn't get up, couldn't, you know, bark, bark. And just a bag of bones. I was appalled when I seen that dog. All because people let their dogs run, jump other people's fences, then they say, well, why don't you get your dog fixed? So why don't you keep your dog in your yard? As per local law. They don't. Now we have puppies, an almost dead dog. It killed her. She'll never be the same. You might as well take her and just put her down. That's why. That's why I get pissed. And I've dealt with dogs 50 years. And then this shit happens. That's why I get so pissed off. And these people, oh, it's your problem, man. I don't know, 9 puppies every 4 months, 6 months is a real issue with my life. So, fuck you, man. And they mean that shit. That's how they are here in Beatty, Nevada. That's why a lady wrote a letter. Do I have it? That's not on my phone. I'll make another video of it. I mean, curse this town up one side, down the other. Called them baby rapers, pedophiles, bully, rapist. You know what? It's all true. And there's my rant for this place, and I think I'm going to go ahead and shelf that from now on. But see, I'm right. But people, because whenever you're right, guess who you are? You're the asshole. You know, can't we just do what the hell we want? No! Dude! Now I got these dogs everywhere. I almost killed these people's dog. Killed it. There it is. Live by your wits, not by your worries. And there's another one. Nip it in the bud. That's one thing I did, is I let it creep along for, you know, how long? Man, them guys, when are they going to this? When are they going to that? Nip it in the bud. You see something there? Either have them, you know, if they think you're an asshole, well, then just keep it away from me. Don't stop it. Do it somewhere else. All right. That's it. Goodbye.